Underwater hockey. Invented in the late 1950s in the UK, players underwater use sticks and a small plastic puck to score goals against the opposing team.